beat your heart out, Eric Clapton. All right, we'll do this, and we had a bunch of requests for it, so I guess we'll go ahead and lay our souls out. And that actor was up here before that called themselves the Lewis family. That's not really true. They only dress that way on Sunday. That's really, it was Gladys Knight and the Pips. I don't know about Biggie. I've been chasing her for 10 years. She keeps running the other way. Little Roy keeps trying to give her away, you know, and they bring her back. That's the way it goes. It's our pleasure to come down and play for you and to talk with you because I think you're a sincere bunch of people. And that's really a change from some places we go. Last week we were at a festival that had 22,000, and man, they all freaked out on something they wouldn't give me any of. And it really makes you feel funny, man, when you don't have it and they do. But seriously, we enjoy being down here, and I don't care if it is hot. Sweat's good for me. I need to lose 20 pounds anyway. 20, damn it. You're not my doctor. However, you know, you go on the stage a couple times a day. That poor guy's been sitting at the board all day long. He's about... Especially when nobody will bring him a drink. Anyway, we're tuning our instruments funny. Pay close attention now. Perfect. Oh, eat your heart out, Jethro. This thing really sheds. Ready? You probably don't know the words to this, so don't sing along. But if you do, it's okay.